here now on the Jimmy rooftop of the James Hotel in downtown New York is designer Whitney Port, who's also an old friend of mine. Hi,
yeah,
Whit.
How are you?
Good, good, good. So you have your own line, Whitney Eve. So Fashion Week is really you're a veteran at this point to Fashion Week.
I mean, I don't know about that, but it's always fun to come and support other designers, you know, to see what all your comrades are up to.
What designers do you get excited about?
I love Alexander Wang. I love seeing him. I love Rag & Bone. Reem Acra, I thought was beautiful.
And of course, Tory. So why don't we have a look at her collection and let's talk about Tory.
All right, great.
She's beautiful, though. It's a good collection. Did you get a chance to see?
I didn't. But I love what you just said about it evoking the resort holiday experience, because that really is what she's all about.
And she was very influenced by art. That was her big thing. And, you know, I don't know if a lot of people knew, but, you know, she was an art history major.
Oh.
And she has, you know, a lot of that going on. And I think we are
looking at it. I love that pale yellow. I'm really seeing a lot of
this is Carolina
yellow.
Herrera.
Okay.
So we are actually switching it up on you.
All right. That's fine. I can roll with the punches.
We are rolling with you.
Yeah.
I like that.
I absolutely love
that. Was our little
yellow
quiz.
Yeah. It's okay.
No, I love that neon yellow too. You know what's really weird? Neon to me would be such a hard color to wear. Mm. And for whatever reason, every single woman I talk to always tell me they love neon. Like,
I can't do neon.
I think it looks good with lots of different skin tones. You don't feel like you could do it?
It's not my personal jam, but I think it does look good on, you know, a lot of people. I have olive skin. It probably would if I gave it a try. I usually just wear black. But you look like somebody who would sport a neon moment.
I'd be down with that. Yeah, I could hang with
You're
some neon
Cali
for
girl.
Sure.
Cali girls are about neon moments,
totally.
Don't you think?
Yes. It's like very surfer girl.
Not afraid of color.
Totally. No, never.
So, Whitney Eve, do you have a lot of neon in your collection?
Not a lot of neon, but a lot of pastels. Definitely evoking the springy floral vibe and tropical aspect of spring.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I think we have. And right now, and here we go with Tory's show, which literally happened just a few hours ago.
Oh my gosh.
Up at Lincoln Center.
It's beautiful.
This is always one of my favorite shows, I have to tell you. It starts punctually at 9 a.m. Mm. It always feels so easy and so relaxed. And there's just something about Tory that really feels like the every woman in a very sophisticated way.
Mm-hmm. It's so true. And she has such a cool story, too, how she started with her shoes and it became the shoe that everyone was wearing. And then really that launched her whole brand.
And
it's
did you know
cool.
that shoe was named after her mom? The Riva Flat is her mom.
Really?
Yes.
That's really cool.
And
that's
her
so
mom's
cute.
Like, now I'm known as a shoe. But now she got a bag when I saw Tory.
She's a pretty well-known, amazing shoe. She shouldn't be.
Oh, she's a knocked-off shoe.
Yeah.
She's a weightless shoe. But no, Tory told me she just actually named a bag after her mom. So now
that's
her mom
sweet.
Is a bag and a shoe.
That's okay, very good. Sweet.
Soon she'll be a whole accessory line. I mean, I think she should do a diffusion line called Riva.
Absolutely.
That would be awesome.
You know, I love the fact that Tory is such an incredible businesswoman and she can also turn out these great collections. I think that's really inspiring.
It is really inspiring. She obviously is super busy. It's very empowering. It makes you feel like, you know, women
can have it all.
Totally.
But she's also a mom. Mm-hmm. You know, she's really busy with her boys as well. And and when I was with her, I said to her, because, you know, she's very active on social media, like you, Whitney, and everything. And I said, you know, what do your boys think? And she said, my boys are always trying to get me to tag them so they can get more followers.
That's really cute.
But you know what her boys did? They went onto her company Instagram account and put up a picture of themselves and their handles so that all the followers can start following them. And then Tory Song took it down.
Oh my God.
That's really great.
How cute is that?
I'm going to go follow them. I wonder what they're posting.
I don't even know what their handles are. I want to follow them. I was like, oh, I'm kind of obsessed with them sneaking. And I used to sneak in and just take a dollar from my mom's handbag. Now they're sneaking in to post pictures on their Instagram. Okay, so you know what? We're going to let everybody have a look at Tory's show right now.
Okay.
So don't go anywhere.
Thank you.
All right, so I have to say, Fashion Week is always about reuniting with old friends, and I'm so excited I get to reunite with Whitney.
So nice.
Thank you for stopping by. I know I love you. So good luck with your collection this season.
Thanks.